say hi.
Look at the video. Oops.
Yeah, let's see what else we did. We did the mashups. We did some really cool
stuff.
Yeah, we did some cool mashups. We also did talked about the innovations in classrooms. Took some really cool notes.
It needs to allow you to enter the market at a competitive price. The third is consumer demand. People have to give a shit. You have to be addressing a real problem and providing a real solution that's better than what's in. Derek, by the way, where'd you get this picture? It's a pretty good shot. The photo that Stacy used. I saw so many places, the things that I did. Yeah, with every broken bone, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
For our lunch break, I haven't had my lunch yet. I will be having a turkey sandwich later after. I just went to Dunkin' Donuts and I got coffee for my mom and my friend who I just dropped off her coffee. Of course, I left it on our doorstep, socially distant. We're all about that life. Today it's really nice out actually. I think it's like 60 something degrees right now, which I know some people might think is cold, but I think like 65 to 68 is the most perfect degrees. So I will be driving with my windows down. I'm in a tank top, it's really nice. I know the Mass weather is crazy. It was snowing last week and now it feels like summer. So yeah, I know there's that stereotype about Massachusetts and Dunkin', and I can tell you it's true. I don't drink coffee personally, but I am there quite often for donuts, tea, whatever.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
I decided to go ahead and start something new,
which is growing my own mini garden in my closet at home. Look at it.
Okay, the weirdest thing in my house is this rosary that's been blessed by a priest from the Vatican that smells like roses. I'm not even Catholic, which is part of what makes it weird.
The weirdest thing in my house is not technically in my house, but I would say in the trunk of my dad's car. We have an old license plate lots of old family pictures. Can't even explain what that is. Got it from our grandma.
So one of the weirdest thing in my house is this thing. The popcorn machine that only have the bottom half and that's whole and I can't really make popcorn.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
This boy went coronavirus, spitting all over the cake.
I lived.